Is that that thing there? Wow.
That's what it is, just a glide. We just heat the mercury up and vaporize the electricity to flow from one way.
Okay. When did they stop all this sort of stuff?
Oh, 69 they stopped using it on the old bar. They couldn't get fast from there and all that. It's getting hard.
Shows it here, 600 volts down. The Mercury air rectifier no longer carried out the task of returning DC current transmitters in the system. So that's the rectifier there. Mercury arc. Converting AC current to DC current. Power the street cars. DC motors easier to control. And that's Mercury there. Hot mercury cathode core liberates electrons which are attached to the anode. The anodes are carbon and do not liberate electrons as usual. Thus the electron flow is only in one direction. Also because it's not vacuum. Therefore converting AC to DC. Wow. There you go, peeps. Pretty lights. Filmed at Fort Edmund Park.